Hello, greetings from Ireland. I hope you're all well, and I thought I'm gonna walk around my greenhouse and show you around what's going on here. I hope the camera gonna focus. So it's Friday, April, what date today? I don't know, 19, I think, no, 20. So everything is growing. This is Prince Nikolai, a Swedish variety. Ah, look at this gorgeous Gunnard. We need flowers. I have this year, I collect here quite a lot. Golden leaf and variegated leaf pelargonium. So I will make some videos later in the year. And I will turn here around to show you something. If anybody watched, oh look, four seeds are ready. If anybody watched a video about pelargonium in chrysanthemum, I told you when I work here like bee, there is result. For our flower stems have a seed, set seeds, and look, there is first one. It's ready to harvest. Great, great. That's good, very, very good news. And there's one more. So I hope I will have a lot of time for sowing. Now, these are species pelargoniums. Auritum gonna have a flower later. Pelargonium auritum. And this is pelargonium hybrid, actually. Blackman's Beauty, gorgeous flowers, small but very, very pretty. And I show you my propagator. It's going on here. I'm focusing. There is little pelargonium sedoides. So I'm very, when I sow them in February, only now they germinate, so never give up. No, not never, but just give it time. These are pelargoniums that I saw species in February, same round date and look at size. These will go soon for summer, dormancy, these two. And these two is baby pelargonium species. There's some succulents. And then here is my buffon. And these are crinums, Macovani and crinum gramicola. Now we turn around and back to pelargoniums, and this is gorgeous Danny West, again golden leaf pelargonium. That is a nice, nice addendo, dark leaf, and look at this gorgeous. And gypsy twink, look. It's another gorgeous variegated Ivy pelargonium. So, Zoonotic pelargonium unicorn rose have nice buds. Not fat yet, but they'll be there soon. So, I have some nice fritillaries here in flower. Last year's gorgeous variegated one decided to grow four new stems, so there's no flowers here. All goes in growing new bulbs. This little beauty, it's Primula auricula double mustard. Is that not gorgeous? Yes. And there I have Fritillaria. Now, who knows name? Persica. Two in pot because I don't think it would grow in my flower bed, but we'll try. So going back up. Ah, look at this. Beautiful. So many, it looks like similar but same time so different. And yes, it's not many flowers. Pot, what you want after so cold spring, say March was, I had heat February, March. On all time, every night. So yes, Chester, a lot of Chester. Look at this happy color, pretty thing. And there's Marbaka. Hello, Sweden. And Anna Britta again. Hello, Sweden. One more Swedish lady, Norwegian lady. Oh yeah, how many here from Sweden? Oh, look at this stellar. It's a Vectis volcano, I think. And yeah, there's everything slowly working on buds and can't wait to flower. Look at this. And there, Jackie Gold. And there is Tessa. Come on, Choi. And now I'm gonna turn around and I show you my buffon. So my buffon, I don't know what happened because maybe I left it too long inside, but I couldn't move it out because it's too cold. Something happened with leaves, I don't know what happened, but I hope it will get back to health. It would be terrible to lose a bulb like this. So that is some of my new Hippiastrums. And then this is what is that? No, forgot name. Sorry. Abutulon. Yeah. And look at this Brugmansia. I have to take cuttings from it. It started flower so early. Look at it. Diddy. Cool one. Pity it's now have no scent. And then there is some bulbs, Hippiastrum papilio, and then I have a nicely budding succulents, Hatiora rosea here, and these are species pelargoniums, and these are triste. I don't know why they're not growing nicely here, but I'll show you one that does grow nice. And look, special for you, Pelargonium appendiculatum in flower. And I have more there, so I think I'm gonna make separate video. These are seed grown. And a little smells like parsley. So this funny looking is Oxalis. Don't look right, I have to cut it back. So there again is Turkish Pelargoniums. This is one, if you don't live in very cold place, you actually can grow outside. Gorgeous, gorgeous flowers. And my Hippiastrum Tango decided to flower. And this is Lavender Lindy. Really lavender scent, the Pelargonium. And there is one little teeny tiny Pelargonium Eonidiflorum. I will put names in description box. Type yeah. So that's just open. There's another species Pelargonium is gonna flower soon. And there is some Cymbidium orchid. Oxalis is almost over. And there is species hybrid Pelargonium coming to flower. There's some hybrids. And look, Pelargonium lobatum gonna flower. And look at this triste. I think it will have a special video, but look at the gorgeous plant. Isn't it beautiful? And it's have a two flower stems. One is almost there, another is here growing. So and look at leaves. So different from other ones. So these are my own hybrids here. Pelargonium cotyledonis sits and look pretty, just shows some signs of life. Hope it's gonna wake up at last. That's too triste. And this is my oldie Pelargonium cotyledonis. Look at it. But there's buds, so there is hope. Let's have oops here. Oh, there is fuchsia procumbens. What do you flower? This little three Pelargonium. Sorry, fuchsia. These nice one, look. And then this is on Arctic bench. Nothing much in flower. But we're coming close to that, we're coming close to that. Laura Marjorie, how good. Laura Henry, I think. And then I have here a new ones, it's budding. And even Pom Pom have bud there. And Diva have bud. Sorry, I'm moving too fast, I know. There's Laura Rita. Look at size of flowers. So, and this is mine. So very interesting patterns, so can't wait when it starts to grow flowers them. But of course it's teasing me. No, I'm gonna grow leaves, but leaves are nice, aren't they? This is Laura Dora Price. Maybe in some collections you still see as Laura, what was Laura, not Laura, forgot what the name, it's the wrong name. So Loli Vera is coming. And Unicorn Bright, that's new for me. That is Dave again, and this is totally, that's Lily. A Swedish variety. And this is English. This is Rushmore Mekong. This is very nice too. So that is my favorite Ludwigsburger flair. And guess what? Look what I have here. Look what I have here. Do you recognize it? It's Cypripedium. I don't know. I hope it is yellow. I got this for Mother's Day present. You know, it's great when you can choose your own presents. So this is going to look posh. I'd love to grow it in pot. But I know it's not a good place for orchid like that inside. And there, I got new nice planters yesterday and just stick all these in. Look at these auriculas. Are they not gorgeous? And if you could feel scent. Ah, look at this beautiful. The roses. This is for my big pots over outside, and there is one more. Lost name for this one ages ago. There's so many red ones, I can't find proper name. So yeah, this auriculus right now is my joy, and beautiful scent too. So I think that's all. Quite a lot, isn't it? So next will be, I think, about Triste or Lobatum, or I'm gonna put some nice golden variegated leaved pelargoniums on show. I don't know how you like better to show one by one or three, maybe. You just let me know. So, okay, have a good time, and thank you for watching, and I talk with you soon. Bye!